It was good. I mean, it felt better as the game went on, obviously, and you know, it's just for me, it's just about getting better every game. Trying to get better every game.
It's a long road back. It's a lot of rehab. How good did it feel to finally
get back in the lineup? Yeah, I was excited to get going again. It has been a long year. It seems like no hockey, watching a lot, so to get back on the ice was a lot of fun to be competing again.
Do you feel it maybe went better than you might have expected? I mean, it didn't look like you were a guy who needed to shake off much rust. I mean, you seemed to be right in the middle of plays and had a bunch of scoring chances last night between you and Kobe.
Yeah, we did. It's unfortunate we didn't capitalize on some of them, but I felt good. I was working hard in practices and scheming myself to try and get back into the swing of things, so I wasn't slowing too many guys down or messing up some plays. And, like I said, I felt more comfortable as the game went on, skating, timing, that sort of thing.
Is there much left for you to work on going forward these last few games here? I mean,
there's plenty. You can always improve. Obviously, I still have a ways to go. But it's just for me right now. It's just all trying to be in the right positions and not overextend myself and do too much.